them dogs. There's Odie. Happy to be here. Bammy's peeing. It's looking kind of snowy. Not too deep. Well, it appears we are the first ones here today. Sammy's got his ball. He could possibly end up being the only people to show up here today. Lake's not frozen at all. Odie's way down there. She's running up. Here she comes. She's digging. Pat says she don't want her dogs hurt or too cold. We don't know how long we're going to stay today. Where's Dave at? He's coming. There's Sammy with his ball. How deep is it, Sammy?
It's pretty deep, Bill.
It ain't that deep. Ah, they look like a bunch of happy campers. Sammy, Demi, Demi, Demi. Say something, Sammy. Take a drop. Susan Kromika would appreciate this. It almost looks like Cleveland, doesn't it, Susan? It's like a winter wonderland. Except you ain't got that dog. Or really the other dogs. Best dog in the world. I think it's kind of cold. 19 degrees. Doe Run. What is today's date?
8th.
March 8th. And the dogs once again are at Doe Run. And you can take notice here. Do you see Pat?
Nope.
Do you see any I'm taking this picture, Pat, just so you can see the snow on the trees. They're pretty. I think your husband bought some boots for you to come down here. Oh, that's right. Mucklucks.
Bill, where the hell's Pat?
I don't know, Odie.
Bill, I thought you said she'd come down here with her boots.
I know. They don't believe her. Where's Odie at? There's that no good dog. See, Pat, she ought to go down here, over the cliff, down towards the water. That's a no good dog. Here comes Sammy. There's Odie. It's wintertime. Okay. Odie, don't go down. Coming up on the second turnoff here. Odie and Sammy seem to be having a good time, and snow don't seem too bad. Sammy, happy as always, he has his ball. I don't know where he goes. There's the shelter down there where we would normally go swimming. No swimming today. Here comes Dave. That's one happy camper. And there comes Odie. Come on, Odie. She's digging. Come on. Come on. What a good dog. Okay, we're getting near the end of the trail. I thought, well, how deep is it? Gets down about right there. And I guess that'd probably be 10 inches or so. Not real bad. Can't see Sammy too good in some of the spots, but usually it comes up to the bottom of his belly. We could always measure that later. Definitely a snowy, blustery day still. Water's coming up a good bit, but nothing fantastic. There goes Odie. Gotta go to the water. Can't help herself. Well, let's go get to Grandpa Rose's point and we'll head back.
Alright.
We're getting there. Slowly but surely. Grandpa's point is the place where he decided to sit down in the creek for you people who are unaware. I had to yell at Odie several times already. So to get the hell out of the water, it's not too smart. She's smart in some weird ways, I guess. There's water. Looks cold. Looks cold indeed. And, of course, there's Odie and Sammy, whose ball is never far behind.
Okay.
We're at the end of the trail. Made it to Grandpa's point. I guess we'll get ready to turn around. Probably should have brought the dogs this far, but they seem to be having a damn good time. I saw Grandpa sitting there for a second.
Uh-huh.
There's the dogs. Take a couple still pictures to add into my video. Practicing software. Don't get excited with me. Truck just behind the sign.